have to find the zeros. Here what happened, you see, 2x squared, it is first term. Then our term will be x4, but that is not there, constant term is there. So what is the second variety? Leading term is absent. Leading term is absent. Okay, now second variety, leading term is absent. So we are taking 2x square minus 8 is equal to 0. When leading term is absent, method is you take the constant number other side. Minus 8, if it go other side, will become plus. So what is x square? You tell 8 by 2. 8 by 2 is 4. So x square is equal to 4. Then what is x? Root of 4. X is root of 4. What is root of 4? You will tell it is 2. Correct? You know it is 2. But now onwards you can't tell it is 2. Since it is a quadratic polynomial. Quadratic means degree 2. Degree 2 means compulsory 2 solutions will be there. Now listen. Positive 2 into positive 2 is how much? 4. Positive into positive 4. What is negative 2 into negative 2? That is also 4. Positive 2 into positive 2 is 4. Negative 2 into negative 2 is also 4. What is meant by square root? If any number repeat 2 times, we can write 1 time. If any number repeat 2 times, we can take 1 number as square root. Positive 2 is repeating 2 times. So what is root of 4? Positive. Negative 2 is repeating 2 times. So what is root of 4? Negative 2. Okay. So x is equal to root of 4 is you have to write plus or minus 2. How to read? Plus or minus 2. Plus or minus 2. There will be 2 zeros. One is positive 2. Another is negative 2. So now onwards, if you get a particular question in this form, you have to tell like this. Tell x is equal, x square is equal to 9. What is x? Root of 9. It is plus or minus 3. X is equal to 15. X square is equal to 15. What is x? Plus or minus root 15. Okay? Always you have to tell plus or minus. So when leading term is absent, what you have to do? What you have to do? Take constant other side and find root. Take constant other side and find the root. First type constant absent, second type leading term